The question that we are asking, however, today is, are people, are entrepreneurs, are businessmen treating schools like just any other business?
The complaint was given a week later by the parents after the rape actually took place because the child did not tell the parents. And once the complaint was registered, there was a lot of shock and disbelief, especially as it was a skating instructor from the school who had committed the act of rape. After the skating instructor was arrested by the police, there was still a concern about what role did the school play. As in the FIR, the parents have mentioned that the school did play a role in somehow camouflaging the crime, in hiding the crime, which is why the school's chairman was arrested yesterday.
You know, actually running a private school today in India is a pretty difficult business because there are all kinds of rules and regulations, bewilderingly complex rules and regulations, which are difficult to comply with.
These instances, I think, will continue because...
Because what? The wrong kind of people have stepped in to fill the gap?
You see, because just like governance was a business, education is a business today. And there's a huge shortage. I mean, you can see it from the way parents have to go for admission of their young ones. When they are born, they go for admission. So there is a big... I would say pressure, and we need many more schools because only competition can clean out this mess.